everybody, welcome to the Morning Buns. So happy to see you this Monday morning, and I'm really excited for this video. So before we get into the video, I have had such a very long fitness history, and I've had such a journey with fitness and health that if you want to hear all about it, please comment below. It could definitely help if you are struggling with fitness. I'm starting to really discover fitness again through a different light, and I'm really excited about that, and it's definitely a journey. The next few clips that I'm going to show you is me working out for the first time in forever. It's just been a very long time. Then after that, my friend Taylor and I were going to show you another fitness class here in Los Angeles that is very budget friendly. And we're gonna start this new series that is fitness on a budget. So if you wanna see more of these videos, please click that like button. You know, that thumbs up.
Thanks if you didn't share me, right?
Stand.
You didn't even necessary.
A little,
not
really.
Right, you couldn't even do this. It's just like the way you came and everything else.
Thank you. I took ballet. Okay, so today we are going to a free Pilates class, and we're really excited. See you real soon. Bye.
So far, keep the inner thighs pulling. You're gonna exhale back up. Gorgeous. Again, engaging the backs of your legs to draw your legs down and breathing and stretching through the backs of your legs as you reach up. I'm gonna have you point your pretty little toes. Inhale as you reach out wide, breathing into those inner thighs, down towards your foot bar, pulling your legs together and up the middle. Inhale out wide, reversing the direction for another.
I'm surprised I wasn't so vocal during this.
Bring your legs up towards the ceiling. Hold on to your steps. And I want you to flex your toes towards your nose. Keep your stretch a little cool. Keep your legs straight. Keep the tailbone down. Leading it to the back of your
okay, there it is.
Your hands ring. Great job. As you exhale, twist towards your ghost ball. And resist. As you draw back to your center. Next, let me see. Three more. Knees out wide more. Push your knees back. Nice. Bring your heels off the floor. Find your balance. Pulse it down 1 inch and up 1 inch.
That's what I'm going for.
Heel back. Three, feather. Five. Four. Straight up and down. Three. Two. And one. Nice job.
Beautiful. Hi everybody, so I'm here with Diane, and Taylor and I, we just took her amazing class for Reformers Pilates. So how long have you been working here?
I've been working here since we've been open. We've actually only been open for about a year.
Oh my gosh.
So yeah.
Yeah, and like how did you get into Pilates?
Well, I did a little bit of stunt work, and I've been, studying martial arts all my life, and I injured myself a few times. And so I heard about Pilates, and I started taking it, and I fell in love with it.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Isn't she like a little fairy on her reformer's machine? I just love it. What days do you teach?
So I'm here Mondays from 4:30 to 9 o'clock, and then I'm here on Thursdays. I'm here from 5 to 9.
And you don't only teach beginners that we talk about.
I don't. No, I teach all variant levels.
Amazing. Yeah. Oh my gosh, we had such an amazing time. We really kicked our butts. I loved it. So what about you, Taylor?
Yeah, I did. I did.
Thank you, Brian.
You're welcome. Hope to see you guys back.
Yeah.
Bye.
Hey guys, so we just walked out with a gym membership to Pilates. This
is get our workout on.
I can't believe it. I loved it. What did you think?
Yeah, I liked it a lot. It was really good.
And have you done Pilates before?
Not really, no.
Yeah, so Taylor's never done Pilates and she signed up! This
they
is so exciting.
Me.
They really did. And our teacher, our instructor, oh my gosh, she was so cute.
She was awesome.
She was tough.
Yeah, but she was cracking me up the whole time.
But so now we're going to be doing this together, and it's like just so amazing. I can't believe it. Yay. I'm so happy.
She got so excited when I signed up because she wasn't expecting me to sign up, but
no.
I caved in and I did it.
And so we'll be doing this all the time now, well, as much as we can afford.
Four times a month.
And we got a big group hug after it, so it was great. All right, signing off. See you soon. Bye. Hey guys, so thank you so much for watching, and if you really like this video, give it a thumbs up because we can make more videos of us going to classes for free and give you all of the details so you can go for free too. And we walked out with a membership because we loved it that much.
Yes.
Right, Taylor?
Yes, we did.
Yes, and of course we got some ice cream after because you gotta treat yourself always. All right, everybody, subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you next Monday.